catch 100 one day, I put them in the pen, then I don't have to go out.
For three days.
Right. So I have my 25 each day. If it's blowing, I don't have to go out. I just go out in the bag, grab my 25, and sell them. So every day I'll have a paycheck.
And where would you sell them around here?
I wouldn't. They would go to Flushing.
Okay.
The agents are buying these things like crazy. And then he said, basically after Thanksgiving, that's when the price bumps up. It goes double. He said $16 a pound.
Wow.
Chinese New Year, he said he waits for that day, and they still nothing.
What's the size on the blackfish now?
15 inches.